As political temperatures soar in poll-bound Gujarat, party switching has started. Patidar movement leader Hardik Patel's key aside, Reshma and Varun Patel have joined BJP. The Patidar Anamat Andolan Samiti has been protesting against the ruling BJP-led government with demands of reservation for Patidar committee. Reshma and Varun Patel have both reportedly accused the Patidar leader of becoming Congress agent. However, Hardik said that he'll continue to fight till he has public support. Meanwhile, the move gained significance as the Congress and the BJP have been trying to woo Patidars ahead of the polls. NYOOOZ TV.